Attention to all my powerful ladies out there. Are you feeling lost in the crowd? Maybe the bills are stacking up. It's time to stand out and rediscover your unique purpose. With this guide, not only will you find your true calling, but you'll also learn how to monetize it. Imagine making up to $10,000 a month just by being you. If you're intrigued, tap it right now. The link is in the description. Hey everybody, it's TT back with a lace frontal install, and this is a start to finish. It is not a tutorial, but since I'm always requested to speak, I will speak. And this is the after. So we're gonna get started. She has alopecia and she came to me like this years ago. I think she comes to me because she knows that I'm not going to further damage her hair and I really want to protect her hair. So instead of pulling her hair into the braid or gelling it down right now, I'm going to do my braid so that none of those edges are pulling. I'm going to braid the hair that's already long and strong. If you're new to my channel, welcome to the TT Vibe. Thumbs up and subscribe. I do not braid tight. So I'm showing you all that I don't braid tight because when I smooth this back, it's going to look like, oh my God, her hair is pulling and it's already thin, but you're pulling her hair out. When it's like, I promise you guys, it's just edge control. It's not really pulling. So this is my baby hair cream that I make and sell. Link in the description. My website's ttdoesitall.com. So as you see, if you didn't see the beginning, you would be like, oh my gosh, she is pulling her hair out. Those braids are pulling, but it's not, you know. So I use my customer's favorite wild growth hair oil between each braid. I make sure not to touch that hairline. And this is kind of sounding like a tutorial, huh? Which it's not. So should I play some music and let y'all listen? I don't know. You want to cut that thick band, okay? If you don't, the other part will just rip into shreds. So you don't want to do that. That little top part of the thick thread, I will cut to put her ear through it. That's why I'm kind of showing the arrows, because when I actually go to cut, it won't show. My hand will be in the way. See, there you could have saw it, but then I just had to get in the way. So, by the way, I'm just going to talk a little bit because this isn't a tutorial, or is it? Anyway, I do not offer lace frontal services anymore. I do have a specific set of people, and they know who they are, that I will still do their frontals for them because they know what frontals are. They know what they're getting themselves into, and they are used to them. Now, the new clientele, they think that frontals are a magician's wand that's zapped them a new set of hair that's supposed to last the rest of their lives. And just to be honest and stop being sarcastic, frontals to me are a liability. I'm really not a fan of quick hairstyles that don't last long. I want my customers to really have a lifestyle out of their hair. And I know that's weird to say because frontals are a lifestyle of their own, but they require too much maintenance and that's expensive. So if it takes me all of this to install the frontal, of course, it's not going to be cheap, but you have to get these done too often. So how often should you get your lace frontals done? That's really dependent on the person, the weather, and the person. But me, I'm not a sweater. I have really bad allergies, so I'm not outside all the time. And I still cannot keep a frontal laid on my head more than a week. And to me, that is just not long enough when you're paying upwards of $300 to get this installed. Then you have to pay for them to touch it up. It never looks the same after a week. The baby hairs start to shift and all that stuff. Now, my customers say that they don't have this experience, and maybe that's because my baby hair cream gets the edges like rock hard to where the baby hairs stay wherever I put them. But these new baby hair looks, they're not hard. They're soft and they're flowing in the wind, which don't last. So I prefer to not do them because it's just a liability. You know, customers are already complaining about a million rules. Frontals are a million times two, okay? So if I put all the rules to frontals, it's just not even worth putting the rules up. I could go out of breath talking about frontals and how high maintenance they are. These celebrities that people look at, you know, they're putting these frontals in and they're taking them off like immediately. Some people don't even wear a frontal for a day, these celebrities, you know. So our everyday customers are trying to get this look that really doesn't last and it shouldn't last. So I just don't like doing them. I don't like to tell someone, hey, you shouldn't go to Cancun with this and be in the middle of heat every day, you know, because it's glue. There is no such thing as waterproof glue, okay? There's no such thing as waterproof glue. Waterproof glue, or what they claim to be waterproof glue, is water's not the problem, okay? When you go to Cancun, right, which I don't say do in a frontal, when you go to Cancun in a frontal, it's not the water that lifts your frontal up, it's the heat. So we need heat-proof adhesive, okay? Waterproof is not the problem. If you use hot water, it's still gonna lift up, you know? So it's not water that's the issue making these frontals go up, it's heat. Heat brings on the sweat. Sweat is not even what brought it up. It's the heat. It's the body heat. So, you know, these companies, and you all know how I feel about products by now. If you don't, check out my last video. But I don't buy into these products and their scams. Like, and I think, you know, to me, that is just playing on people's minds. Like, well, I didn't say it was heat resistant. So if you went out to Cancun and it lifted, that's really not my issue. I said it was waterproof, not heatproof, but they know what people think. Like, they're showing people getting out of water and they're tugging on people's hair. Yeah, but tug on her hair as she's outside, okay, in 104 degree weather, okay, because these temperatures in 2023 have been hellish, okay. So I don't know if you've ever had this problem, but I find myself, for her and only her, I always have to reapply the adhesive to her corners, which isn't a problem. If you have to do that, don't be discouraged. Like, oh my God, it's not gluing, the glue is not working. Just redo it and then stick it. Yeah, so I am just happy to be back on YouTube, okay? Like, I have so many videos that I have recorded that I just have not uploaded. And I am going to start just uploading. That's why y'all are going to be like, oh my gosh, she hit another video? She is really back. And it's like, yeah, baby, I got time today. But I love what I do. You know, like, I love, like, this is Kayla. Kayla's been on my YouTube before. And we did another start to finish on her frontal. So this one was cute, but oh my God, look at this one. Thank God for growth. And thank you, Kayla, for sticking with me and believing. And, you know, she actually doesn't live in the United States anymore. She lives in the Dominican Republic. And she's like, no, mommy, when you do my hair, my stuff lasts for months. And she's serious. So I don't know what she's doing. She's probably doing everything she should. She's probably keeping cool. She did say she's not a heavy sweater. She doesn't get hot easily. So even though she's in hotter temperatures, her head is not sweating. And I'm a person like that. Like, it's hard for me to sweat. But sweat isn't my issue with frontals. It's me washing my face. I want to get to my hairline. Like, I just can't do it. I don't know what it is. But I don't know, you guys. You tell me what y'all think. Drop a comment of a sun in the comments if you're still watching, if you know what I'm talking about, because the sun and the hot temperatures is what does it. Like, if you get in a pool with the, I'm not even gonna go back to this heat resistant, water resistant, because we need heat resistant, we don't need water. But anyway, so yes, Kayla comes to me and she wears her hair forever, but she loves her baby hairs, y'all. Like, I do not be doing baby hairs for real. And she's like, listen, mommy, I need mine dramatic, okay? Like, I need them to be, like, there. So I give the people what they want. And I always tell people, so I'll tell you what I feel about it. Like, hey, maybe we should do this. And sometimes she'll let me kind of tone it down a little. So this is my version of what she wants, because she probably would have not let me tweeze, you know, like, keep all them hairs up there. I want it thick and full, but, you know, she trusts me, so she lets me do what it do, and I feel like I do her justice, you know, like, I was looking at her hair after I did it. Mind you, I don't do frontals anymore, and I was looking at her frontal like, I did that. Maybe I should start offering them, because that looks amazing. Like, it really looks amazing. Like, I was even, yeah, just, this looked good in real life. This wasn't one of those, girl, it looked good on camera, but I saw her in the airport, and it was not, no. If you saw her in the airport, you would have been like, who did your hair? And she would have been like, I'm so sorry, she don't do this. Which, I'm sorry, y'all, but don't take this as a video to come see me and get your hair done, unless you can text me. My number is all over everything. You can text me and be like, hey, I know what frontals take. I know they require maintenance, but I love your work and I need it. I'll do it for you. But you got to know what you're getting yourself into. I can't keep doing frontals for these people who just think that they are going to be overnight celebrities with a new hairline for the rest of their lives. Like, you got to maintain this stuff. So I hope that makes sense. I hope I'm not like skipping over anything important with lace frontals, because I love them. They're beautiful. They are just not for anyone who wants something quick and low maintenance. This is not that. So what do y'all think? If there is something that I used in here that you want to ask about, if there's a product that I used but I didn't say it, trust me, even down to the scissors I'm using, it's all in my Amazon link in the description. So I do have an Amazon storefront. Make sure you click on the links from that storefront, because I do get a commission, and it does not charge you anything extra to click on those commission links. So commission links, my affiliate link. So click on my Amazon store, support your girl, so I can keep coming with the heat, because YouTube is not doing what they used to do. You gotta do YouTube purely from your heart, because YouTube's not about to just cut bags for everybody. And I hope y'all know what I mean when I say that. But drop a money bag if y'all get it. I'm gonna have a bunch of sun shining and money bags in the comments, and I love it. Did y'all see the last video with all those baby bottles in the description? Oh my god, they were hilarious. But yes, even down to this mousse, the comb, everything is in my Amazon storefront. So don't play your girl, just click on those links so I get a few cents off your purchase. But yes, I love my Kayla. She is such a sweetheart. We have amazing conversations. She is a mother. She is a wife. You know, we have talked about a lot of things, and she has given me good advice and just information and just love and support over the years that I've been in St. Louis. So Kayla, if you're looking at this, I love you. Mwah. I hope you're doing okay. Please have a swim for me, but make sure you tie your edges down with the TT Does It All elastic band, okay? But y'all tell me what y'all think, even of her hair. Like, oh my God, I'm so surprised that I did this. Like, especially that I don't do it no more. I don't know. Tell me what y'all think about the baby hairs, everything. It's a mess in there, girl. I should have cleaned up. What was I thinking? The broom? Oh my God. Just don't look at the background, y'all. Don't even look. Because it's giving mess. But I promise I'm going to do better, y'all. I'm going to start cleaning up in my background. But this is real. This is really how hairstylists be. You be looking for products and hairsprays and stuff be everywhere. But thank y'all for watching. Thank you guys. Seriously, y'all have kept up with me. And if you're new, subscribe, because my videos are all just as amazing as this one. So thank you so much for watching with me. I'll see y'all on the next video.